Hello Spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning, and today I will show you a nice beginner mini combo. It looks like this. It consists of the following tricks. First we do double charge rise. So it is like halves of twisted sonic from 3-4 to 2-3, from 2-3 to 1-2, then warped sonic 1-2, 2-3, and neosonic over middle to thumb flap. From here we do fingerless thumb around reverse, then simple thumb around with pushing with your index finger, thumb around reverse with pushing with your index finger to 2-3, pass 2-3, 3-4, sonic 3-4, 2-3, and twisted sonic 2-3, 1-2. If you don't know any of these tricks, I have tutorials for all of them on my channel, go and watch. I will leave all the links for the tricks in the description under this video. If you know all of these tricks, don't hesitate. Just begin to learn this mini combo, even if you think it is too advanced for you, you are wrong, it is okay. The only one pretty difficult thing here is going to be neosonic over middle to fingerless thumb around. But still, try to do this trick. If you will have a lot of problems with it and you wouldn't be able to solve it within 1 week, you can wait a little bit and I will make a video dedicated to this linkage separately. So we begin with double charge rise, which I showed you in the separate video about double charge. So it is like halves of twisted sonic. You do charge like motions from slot 3-4 to 2-3. It is like passes but with charge. Like you begin to do twisted sonic, but instead of doing twisted sonic, you land pen in 2-3 and continue moving it in charge motion from 2-3 to 1-2, and then you do warped sonic to 2-3. Now we need to link warped sonic with neosonic over middle finger, but we don't want to make neosonic. We need to land pen in thumb flap instead of T2. So the movement is going to look like this. You do pass to 2-3 and immediately you push a pen pretty hard with your ring finger and pull it with your middle finger, and when the pen is in this position you move hand a little bit forward, so pen would like slide on your middle finger and drop to thumb flap. Also, you need to land your pen mod in thumb flap with its bigger part looking up. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to do fingerless thumb around reverse. Because right after you do neosonic, you need to link it with fingerless thumb around reverse. For that, probably you would move your hand pretty much forward and backward. So the whole movement is going to look like this. After we do fingerless thumb around reverse, we catch the pen mod with index finger and immediately push it back doing thumb around. It's like thumb around harmonic but starting with fingerless thumb around. And after that you catch it again with index finger, for that you need to move it pretty fast. You can train in thumb around harmonic just by its own, using only your index finger. I have a separate video about thumb around harmonic as well, you can watch it. I will also leave a linkage in the description. If I will forget about that, let me know in comment section and I will fix it. So we do thumb around with pushing with the index finger, thumb around reverse and land pen in 2-3. Right when you do thumb around reverse, you need to get this slot prepared. Slot between middle and ring finger. So the whole movement from here is going to look like that. As you can see, I removed thumb right before I catch mod in slot 2-3, because now I need to do pass finger pass from 2-3 to 3-4. And right after I do finger pass from 2-3 to 3-4, I need to push the pen again with my ring finger and do sonic. This is going to be a little bit harder, it may look a little bit sloppy if you do it with untrained pinky. And I have a video about how to develop it and make it work, separate video. Also, don't miss it, because it would take you about 10 minutes a day, but your pinky is going to work like it should. So the whole this linkage is going to look like this. And after that, we need to link Sonic 3-4-2-3 with Twisted Sonic 2-3-1-2, which is not going to be hard at all. You do like Sonic Rise, but instead of doing another Sonic after one, you do a little bit more of a charge to make Twisted Sonic. Okay, now I will repeat the whole mini combo in slow motion and using my other hand to help me to move the pen. But before, I wanted to tell you about my subreddit. I opened a subreddit where I post some funny memes about pen spinning. If you like memes, especially if you like pen spinning, just join it. You can also add some memes and I will laugh at them. Okay, now let's watch the mini combo in slow motion. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and if you like this video, let me know about that. My name is Alex Sukhov, may this tale be with you. Bye.